diagram.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. ADCs can either carry your game or do the complete opposite. So if you main a marksman, keep close attention as these crazy ADC plays are coming your way.
They do know where I am, though.
Yeah. I can still lift. Like it. I like it. I have aids.
Oh my god.
I just have issues. Which way do I run, bro?
Sub and hit that bell for insane league plays on the daily. Thanks so much, y'all. It's not an ADC video without a Vayne going hog wild, insane guiding and all.
Alistar took it. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, no. Oh no, it's a disaster, it's a disaster.
Okay, you can't do it. Ça va être chaud là. C'est chaud les amis. Ok. Hop. Ok. Ensuite. Ok, ok. Nice, incroyable.
The solution has the movement locked down, and it's going to take the whole team to keep him from using it.
Coming
up next, we have the most beautiful mummified bait you'll see all week. You can destroy his Nexus turrets, but the Sephelios will just replace it with one that hits just a little bit harder.
Nice.
Two teams walk into a pit, and only one person will be left standing with Baron's buff.
Olha o moleque. Mão, não, tu não existe não, pô.
Curva.
Pobre. Ok, estrei cá, estrei.
That extra Q for the healthy top-up was crucial, but not as crucial as this Lucian's fancy footwork.
I'm kinda juiced, no?
Que se mierda se me pone música coreana, man. Passenger. Amigo, la música coreana esta fue. Me puso modo épica. Estoy en un puto anime.
Jinx revels in the chaos, and that's precisely due to the fact that she could get away with throwing those rockets without a care in the world.
No
We just went through the split eventually. Okay, GG.
That's all we have for today's video, all on ADCs. Thanks for watching. Please leave a like if you did enjoy and subscribe for more videos just like this one. As always, stay safe, everybody, and have yourselves a wonderful day.